Hello everyone. Didn't think I'd ever be making a video about this, but here we are. So Sony has my personal data because I had to make a PlayStation account to play Helldivers. So I recently quit Helldivers because of all the censorship and the way that they're running their company and the things they're saying about us as the gamers and all this stuff. Now here I am on their website asking for my personal data back. Here's what they said. Thanks. Can you please provide me with more details about the reason for this request? I said I need to close my account to remove my personal data. I don't trust Sony, I don't trust Arrowhead, and I don't trust Helldivers 2 anymore, or ever again. They said, got it. After further research on the account, we have found, as per security purposes, we are unable to assist with the account closure request. Based on that, we can only recommend disregarding the account. Would there be anything else I can help you with besides that? I said, what do you mean? I need to remove my personal data and my account. Why am I not able to close my account? They said, in order to be able to perform any changes on the account, we are required to go through a verification process for security. If this is not validated, we will not be able to delete the account. There's no information that can be authenticated on this account. Take care and thanks for contacting PlayStation today. Now, they said all this after asking me my username, my online game name, my phone number, my email address, and then they told me that because I can't verify that I'm me, I can't close the account, which means I can't get my personal data back. So there's going to be more to this video. I'm going to keep digging into this, and I'm going to figure out what in the fuck Sony is up to. This is ridiculous. After a while dealing with the PlayStation support, I finally realized I put in the wrong username. And I finally got a little bit further in the support. So look at this. Thank you very much for the information. I'm sorry to know you want to close your PlayStation account. We can close your account, but please keep in mind the account closure is final and irreversible after a 30-day period freeze. At any time during the 30-day freeze period, you can choose to reopen your account by contacting customer support and canceling the account closure. Please note that the closing account will not free up your online ID. Would you like to continue? Yes. Thanks, let me check this for you. And then 3 minutes later, thanks for waiting. It seems we are unable to verify the account, even though they just verified it. Sadly, we won't be able to delete the account. We apologize for any issues this might cause. Are you still with me? And I said, what? Why? How can I verify the account? We appreciate your time and patience to review this with us. Sadly, there is no account details to verify. We won't be able to close your account. Aside from this, is there anything else I can help you with? I said, okay, how do I get my account details for you to verify so I can close my account? And I said, I'm soon going to make a YouTube video on how to receive help, or how I can't receive help to get my personal data back from Sony. They said, we understand you need to close and delete data. Sadly, we are unable to close your account. Once again, we are sorry for this issue. The issue this might cause. Aside from this, is there anything else I can help you with? I said, no, that's okay. I'm going to go make my video now. Sick of greedy corporate scum. We apologize for this. This is not an expected outcome. Thank you for contacting PlayStation. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. So, they were planning to make everybody make PSN accounts. And then if you decide to delete your account, you can't. They own your data forever. It's basically what they're telling me here. And I'm here to warn you guys. Do not make a PSN account. If you can, get rid of your personal data off these people. They've been breached more times than I changed my underwear. And I'm going to go through some of those times, and I'm going to go through everything. Like, I'm sure there's other people out here going through this too. Alright guys, with a very little looking, I found this Reddit forum where you're not allowed to comment on. It got 14,000 likes and 1,100 comments before the devs censored it. It says, heads up, PSN won't let you delete your account. Same thing I'm going through. What do you know? Then I tried to comment, wouldn't let me comment. That might be because I'm banned, though. And then look at all these people going through the same thing. Let's read some of these. It's been a long time, but my best friend had an account with a really stupid PSN name. Back then, you couldn't change it, like, at all. He got onto support and asked them to delete his account because someone had created it using his email address without him knowing. They deleted it. He made a new account with the same email, minus the stupid PSN name. Wonder if it still works. I figure they caught on and want this wave to pass and people to forget. And they will time and time again, they will. And someone said, I tried to delete my old PSN account from the PSP and PS3 days and make a new one because I no longer know the password and security were wrong. I made it when I was 12. The answers are probably farts or bum or something. I contacted them today. They said they couldn't help me without a recent purchase ID to prove who I was. I asked why they hadn't contacted me, the email address of the account, on a regular basis to ask permission to keep hold of my data on the inactive account, as required under EU law. They said they'd escalate it. Sorry, we are not allowed to respond truthfully to this, as the GDRP fines scale with size and severity of infringement and can go up to 20 million euros or 4% of global revenue, whatever that is, or whatever is higher. In all fairness, with the GDPR holding of data set to one side, they're doing the right thing not allowing you to delete your account when you can't prove ownership of it. That's some bullshit. We can all prove ownership of it. Oddly enough, someone did this to my mom with Diablo 3. Let's see, GDPR infraction. 83.4, GDPR sets forth fines of up to 10 million euros, or in the case of an undertaking, up to 2% of its entire global turnover of the preceding fiscal year, whichever is higher. Especially important here is that the term undertaking is equivalent to that used in art. It could be 5K per infraction, i.e., person affected. This needs to go for higher. Go get them, EU. Your time to shine. Show Sony the old up, right, down, down, down hellbomb. This only works if OP is actually in EU or UK. Wouldn't surprise me if Sony was treating people differently depending on if they have GDPR or not. Most companies do handle requests separately based in where you live, but more importantly, IRC, GDPR doesn't ensure deletion of data, but only PII, then is obfuscated. So your name, address, IP, etc. is deleted, but tracking events are still there, just to name. Let's see what else is here. It says incorrect. Under Article 17, if you request your data to be deleted, they must delete data and provide a confirmation they have deleted it. If it appears in a breach, etc., after the date of deletion, then you have a case for GDPR violation. This is insane, though. Like, you got, like, I'm telling you guys, Sony's bad news. I've been playing video games since I was 5 years old. I'm 31 years old. I've never seen this before. I've never seen this level of stealing people's data. I've never seen this level of treating your customers like shit. I've never seen this. And they're manipulating the people to take back their review bomb. They're manipulating them, and then they're censoring the people who post against them. This is literally the definition of, like, censorship and, like, I don't want to get too far into politics, but you know what I'm talking about, right? This is not where we should be right now in the world. This is stuff that went on back in, like, the 1960s. Actually, the 1940s, like, back in, like, World War II era. This is on scale with propaganda, right? During a war. This is a fucking video game and a video game company. And they're basically at war with their customers. That's insane to me. This whole thing is insane. I'm staying away from Arrowhead. I'm staying away from Sony. I can't. I don't trust these people. No more. Sorry, guys. And I hope this helped you.